Because you see, death for the believer is never a final step. Death for the believer is never an end. Death for the believer is not a closing statement, a benediction. Death is but a stop along the journey of life, on the way to eternal life in Jesus Christ, who took the bottom out of our graves and promised us life everlasting. The Bible reminds us that the believer don't mourn like the world, because the believer knows something the world doesn't know. That death, no matter the age or the circumstance, can never put a period on a life. All death can do is put a comma on the life. And the fact remains, because death doesn't put the period on it, today Tyshawn lives. Tyshawn lives. Tyshawn lives. He lives because Jesus lives. Jesus got up from that grave and he brought us up with him. Tyshawn lives because Jesus lives. So Tyshawn, thank you. Thank you for the joy you showed us. Thank you for the love you gave us. Thank you for the lessons you taught us adults. Your life may have been small in quantity, but it was large in quality. Tyshawn, you not only touched the lives of your family, your classmates, and your friends, but this last week, Tyshawn, you've touched a nation of the United States of America and called her to look at herself and deal with herself. A 9-year-old boy made America stand still. I pray that we will not just come here and mourn a baby snatched from us. And if by chance we meet, I pray for my heart that it will propel us to a movement of change. Death may have been what brought us together, but it will be our commitment to life and to love and to peace and to justice that must move us forward to transform not just this neighborhood, but this city and this country and this world. Because you see, no one, not a politician, not a preacher, not an activist, not a resident, nobody can say they honor Tyshawn and not do something to change the society that brings us here today. Nobody has a right to bring up his name without making a change in your block, in your house, in your neighborhood, in your city. So Tyshawn, enjoy the place that God has prepared for you since the beginning of all time. Bring your smile to heaven and make it a little brighter. Bring your laughter to heaven and make it a little more joy-filled.